Hello guys, welcome to my channel Moonlight Gaming. Today I'm going to show you how to delete a campaign from Google Ads. Well, it's very easy. First of all, you have to log into Google Ads. After logging in, you have to go to your campaign. So let's go to my campaign. So this is my campaign. So after going in, as you can see, my campaign is running right now. It's a very new campaign. I've just started it to show you guys how to delete a campaign. So now what you got to do is, it's very simple. You see this green light, okay? There are two options. You can pause the campaign or you can completely remove the campaign, okay? So for pausing the campaign, just left click on this green light and here you have the pause option, okay? So this way you paused it. Now you want to enable it again, just hit the enable. Now the question comes, how to delete it? Very easy. Click on this left box. After clicking on it, go to edit. Here you get remove. So if I press the remove button, the campaign will be completely removed. And that's it. So I don't want to remove this campaign, just want to show you how to do. So guys, if this has helped you, I know many people have been trying to do this and they are unable to do it. So I thought, why not make this video? So if this has helped you, please like this video and also subscribe my channel. I've been working so hard on my YouTube channel. I've already got 1,000 subscribers. And also, I'm planning to give a giveaway once I complete 1,500 subscribers. So guys, if you have liked this video, please drop a like to this video and please subscribe my channel. And also, do not forget to press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a video, or I also do live streaming for some games also. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.